A northern Chumash tribe and the Land Conservancy of San Luis Obispo County are working together to conserve land in the Diablo Canyon, specifically land between Montaña de Oro State Park and Avila Beach. It's currently owned by Pacific Gas and Electric and Eureka Energy. Both groups said in a press release they are working together to permanently protect this part of San Luis Obispo County. This land has been under discussion ever since PG&E announced the closure of the power plant.